When we celebrate the 4th of July, I want you to keep in mind of all the liberties provided by the U.S. Constitution, such as under the First Amendment. You know, the right to the freedom of speech, except when the state deems it illegal, such as the no free speech zones. Okay, how about the right to religious freedom, except when the state deems it illegal, such as under Obamacare? Okay, how about the right to assemble, except when the state deems it illegal, such as protesting near Obama and other officials protected by the Secret Service? Okay, how about the Second Amendment? You know, where you have the right to bear arms, except when the state deems it illegal, such as when California seized guns of owners without due process. Okay, how about the Third Amendment? You know, where you have the right not to quarter soldiers, except when the state deems it illegal, such as through eminent domain and presidential executive orders. Okay, how about the Fourth Amendment? You know, where you have the right against unwarranted search and seizures, except when the state deems it illegal, such as illegal police checkpoints. Let's not forget the TSA and those Viper teams. Okay, how about the Fifth Amendment? You know, where you have the right to remain silent, except when the state deems it illegal, such as when the Supreme Court says you can, or to have a lawyer present, except when the state deems it illegal, such as under NDAA. Okay, how about the Sixth Amendment? You know, where you have the right to a speedy and public trial, except when the state deems it illegal, such as under NDAA. Okay, how about the Seventh Amendment? You know, where you have the right to a trial by a jury of your peers, except when the state deems it illegal, such as under NDAA. Okay, how about the Eighth Amendment? You know, where you have the right against unusual punishment, except when the state deems it necessary with the use of waterboarding. Okay, how about the Ninth Amendment? You know, which protects rights not explicitly specified elsewhere in the Constitution, except when the state misinterprets the Commerce Clause. Okay, how about the Tenth Amendment? You know, which reserves powers not specified by the Constitution to the states or to the people, except when the state again misinterprets the Commerce Clause. So, enjoy your freedoms and liberties on this wonderful day, comrade. Finally, please prepare now for the escalating economic and social unrest. Good day.
We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.